Here's Juanita M1. They are teddy bears, one half Shih Tzu and one half Bichon. They are 2 weeks old, so their eyes are open and their ears are just opening up now. And here is Juanita M2. These guys are still in the whelping box. They only have mommy's milk to try when they're between the ages of 3 to 4 weeks. They'll be out of the whelping box with dry food and water to have along with mommy's milk. And here is Juanita M3. Juanita is the mom. M or F stands for male or female, and the number stands for who the puppy is in the litter. And last will be Juanita M5. Now at this stage of the game, because they can hear noises, we are very obnoxious trainers and we place sirens and bird calls and backfiring cars, thunderstorms, anything that might make the puppy afraid. So when July 4th happens, we don't get stories back about losing their dogs because they're afraid and ran out the door or a thunderstorm or something of that nature. They just think it's playtime at Artie's house. We use food and treats to make it be something that they enjoy.